treasure through time, ruby, sapphire, emerald, aquamarine, diamond. The name diamond is derived from ancient Greek adamas, meaning unconquerable, the fitting name of this hardest of all natural minerals. For over 3 millennia, only known source was India, where the diamond was preserved for the emperors and maharajas. In Europe, it was known only to kings as a symbol of courage and power. So much so that in the 13th century, France was forbidden to wear the stone. And diamonds are simply carbon. Cutting unlocks the fire. Treasure through time.